Mr. Doug. Compact in the pocket for sure. That's a sweetie.
I see the old detail on the back of that. Mr. Doug, you're on fire, sir.
Let's get to the relic. As I was taking that picture of Mr. Thomas Walsh and me and Mr. Billy were talking, he hands me over this beautiful piece. And guess what, ladies and gentlemen? We have a watch top right here, pocket watch top.
Could the other piece be in there, brother?
I don't know yet. Cause there's something.
Ooh. Mr. Doug, you just pulled up a sweet old 1923 Mercury dime, baby. Woohoo!
Finally.
All right. I thought this spoon right here, look, I just picked up that.
Ooh, nice.
I'm like, all right, that'll be something. No. No, my man said it's Merc time. Oh, my goodness. First target, sir?
First hole.
Hey, my man. That is freaking awesome.
All right. Let's see if there's a mark. There's a chance it could be real.
That looks real, brother. Mine lab Equinox.
Wait a minute. Yeah, it is. It's flaking. Yeah, you can tell.
What's going on, sir?
Not much. Finally, after about an hour, I found something nice.
That's what you got.
Get Doug's reaction.
Are
you ready?
What? Yeah? For real? Oh, man. I wonder what kind of, dude.
There's no screw on the bottom, is there?
No.
That means it's not a hood ornament. That's what I thought it was. Or an end of a flag. This is glued on. Is there any writing on that base?
Not really.
No, huh?
What?
I knew you got something nice.
I know. Look at the detail. Do you know how that's going to look when that's cleaned up?
Cleaned up? Oh, yeah.
It's going to be stunning.
When you
stunning.
Put the Pinta Touch on it?
Right.
The Pinta Touch. Woohoo!
Make it some sort.
All right.
A pendant or something?
Mr. Doug, what is that, sir? Oh, it's pretty cake, so you are definitely gonna. Monlab CTX 3030. And he got himself a badge.
Well, I tell you what, that's in trash and iron. And that little thing there pulled out a ton of iron before I found this. But I heard it just barely.
Ooh, that's a big spoon. Ooh, nice ornate on it.
Bunch of colored glass in here too.
Oh wow. Got some blues. Dude, you always find. You got your magnet, right? Pop your magnet in there.
Yeah.
Get all that good stuff out. We call that the Dougie Fresh. Because what it does,
yeah,
it keeps your stuff fresh. Here we go.
What Doug made me, gave it to me yesterday.
Alrighty. I just found this car. Well, it's actually a truck, but it looks like it's all intact. I want to clean it right now. And I just found another one, too. I got some old cars, but this one, look at that. That's how you dig them. I got this car, but it's so cool because when I pulled it out like this. Look, all that dirt. And it's an old Tootsie truck. Let me see that brush, brother.